clothes just gone. I can't believe it. The small person's clothes, its ties, all gone too. And the wife and the small person, they've taken them too. None of my stuff's gone, just theirs. Look, they've even left a note. We've left you. I just can't puzzle it out. I mean, why would anyone do such a thing?